Real quick, for a limited time, if you guys do want to come check out Redemption, after creating your account, speak to the starter guide. He will ask you, where did you find the server? Click YouTuber and then type Eggy for a free $100 starter pack, which includes a free BFG 9000, full dream range, a blood necklace eye, and a helicopter pet. This is absolutely insane. For free. Don't forget, guys, but of course, real quick before the video, once again, Redemption sponsored another video on my channel and hooked you guys up with a huge giveaway. We have got a brand new box added to the game, a YouTube box. So, three lucky commenters down below are each gonna grab themselves one of these. These are honestly super good. From one box, you can get yourself an Infinity Aura, an Emperor's Necklace, $500 in bonds. The drop table is honestly huge, so be sure to enter, guys. And of course, if you want a chance to do so, make sure to like the video, comment your Redemption IGN down below, and of course, subscribe to the channel. As always, though, guys, I really hope you enjoyed today's video, and let's get into it. The boy Dutch coming in clutch. You know what this means, boys. Pay to win Iron Man episode. Let's get it. Off to the regular islands first. I believe I have 10 in total to do here. So real quick, same as always. 3 perfect enchantment zones, I'll take it. Why do I got a Slimer pet out? Hello? What are you doing, dog? 2 box of treasures. Weapon battle pass, stone of power. 2 upgrade protection cards. Hey, 30 bucks in bonds. Couple more weapon battle pass skips. Sponsor ticket. Kind of curious to see how many of those I have already. The power arrow, hello? I see, wait. That's back to back. That's a Desi 9K offhand. Hello? I'll fucking take that. Next up is going to be 10 of the owner islands. Remember, these are crazy, bro. Bada bing. I literally go to the same boxes as always. First off, holy. $150 in bonds. Trust. These ones are so much better, bro. Bada bing. 10 2K21s. Kinda trash, but I'll take it. 15 bill cash, I see. Why is that in here? That's so much. Hey, Skull Decimator 9K, best in slot range weapon. Gimme. Yo, wait. Wait, there's no fucking way I just got the I see, I don't care what I get any- What the fuck, bro? As that's a brand new item, what the fuck? I can't. I see, I lost count. 10 upgrade protection cards. Is that 10? Nope, apparently not. Let's keep going. Fuck me, dude, I cannot believe that staff. Infinity, what the fuck, bro? This island is insane. Owner Island is OP, boys. 15 perfect enchantment zones there. Getting stacked, brother. Have you seen this bank? It's already stacked to fuck. Not sure where we're at, but come on. Hey, I'll take that 10 box of treasures. Hands down, my favorite box there. I really hope Dutch can count, because I can't. Big shouts to the homie, as always. I'll throw it up on the screen what I actually got, but as we know, the Heisenberg bundle, dude, got myself the hammer, full Inquisitors, the purple dragon, 50 teleports to Mr. X, 20 box of dreams, 10 of the goodie bag islands, and 10 of the owner islands. Kind of insane, dude. But the big thing, the hammer has 20k attack bonus, 45,000 strength bonus, 2 hits per attack, 1.2 attack speed, has the range of a magic shortbow, it is untradeable, and a special perk. Players will deal 35% additional damage as an extra hit as poison damage. So by far, this is now my new best in slot melee. Match with the Inquisitor, hell yeah, dude. Abyss melee unlocked. Look at, what the fuck? Bro, what's up? Hello? Are my arms okay? You need some milk. As well, did forget to mention, I also have a 9x9 AoE. So this is gonna be a nasty weapon. Bro, this bank is so full, man. Bro, look at that fucking inventory, man. That's actually nasty. Owner Island is kind of insane. Started off on the 2K21s. Whoa. Alright, Batman mask. That's... How have I... That's new. I'll take it. Oh, what the fuck? Bro, what do you mean? I'm opening 2K21s, dog. I see. Probably my best pull off 10 boxes there. 20 box of dreams. Do I ever get anything good? Nope. These are my favorite. The box of treasures, boy. Kismet box. 5. Holy. 5 exact totems. That's a spam it, dude. Holy. Those potions are kind of nasty. That's quite a few. Seriously, though, this staff alone is kind of insane. If you guys don't know, recently with the Chambers of Xerix released on Redemption, you have a small chance of getting the Kodai Insignia. You can use the Insignia on the Elemental Fury Staff to create the Twisted Elemental Staff. 9x9 AoE once again, but 1k mage damage. Bro, what the fu- that is huge! I actually- dude, I unlocked Best in Slot Melee today, and a new Best in Slot Magic Weapon. What the- aw, I gotta charge it. This will destroy my Kodai. Why the fuck would I do that? How do I charge it? Sire Crystals, really? Come on. Of course, I have 5. Does that mean I have 5 casts? There's no way. That's one. Yo, that animation is- what the fuck? Wait, that was sick looking. Let me see that again. Yo! Okay, that's 2. That's 3. That's 4. And that's 5. Am I out of charges? I am not. Oh! So 5 gave me 100. 1 Sire Crystal is 20 attacks. That's fucking expensive to use. Holy shit. Alright, I gotta see it, dude. I don't have any prayers at the moment, but... yo, shit. Well, Vorkast dead. Wait. Wait, that's fucking OP. Hello? Alright, I want to test it on Nightmare. Got my Shadow Pet, got some prayer. I also have no elo. I haven't been on this account in like 2 weeks, honestly. Honestly, though, new best in slot melee, that poison splat slaps, bro. Bit of a mask going on. Let's see. Yo, that range, bro. What the fuck? Well, Nightmare's dead, I see. Wait, that is so fucking cool, having range with a melee weapon. AoE weapons are OP. And we smacked the Nightmare. My only wish is it had a spec. Dude, I am literally spamming explosions on Nightmare. That's kind of cool. I definitely rate this. Hugely, actually. I'm pretty happy. For like 44 episodes, I've been using mage or range. I had no reason to actually use melee. Until now, this is honestly kind of nice. Like, bro, look how quick I'm melting down Mr. X. Again, with no elo and I'm missing a couple gear pieces. What the fuck? This is huge. Yo, wait. Yo, wait. I have an idea. Feel free to drool over 216 perfect enchantment stones. Oh, I can't upgrade it. What the fuck? I see. I'm gonna try and get 12. I can never get past 13. Wait. Fuck. Bro. Look at the chat, dog. This is so annoying. Just get me 12. 11? Nope. All right, good enough for me, 12. Look at that fucking chat. I have 170. So if you guys don't know, the green along the side is what my upgrade stones gave me for a bonus. So I have an extra 12,000 attack bonus and an extra 27,000 strength bonus. I see. Gimme. Wait, what the fuck? Wait. When the fuck did this get added? Wait, I can- wait, what the fuck? Ah, runes. I see. Time to redo runecrafting. Sick. Anyways, as per requested, it is time for an updated bank video that I have been long dreading, because that means I have to organize this fucking disaster. I will catch you guys in probably 2 hours. Alright, here we are. First up, pick up the Shadow Battle Pet, which as we know, costs 2 Shadow Pets to make. Plot twist, I have 2 Shadow Battle Pets. Alright, quick bank update. I did what I cared to do for sorting. Junk tab part 2. Literally just random shit in here. I had 20k inboxes. Guess what? Junk tab part 3. This one does have actually quite a bit of money on it, honestly. Like Obsidian Virtus. Tons of goodies in here, but I never use it, honestly, so it's a junk tab. Just consumables I use a bit. Gonna skip the next one. We got a pets tab. Again, just a collection tab. The last tab, we have potions, charms, souls, random auras I never use. Anyways, we'll go here next. One of my favorite tabs, the box, the collectibles, the goodies, everything sits in here. We honestly have tons of money just chilling in here that I will never open. Cause 438 scratch cards. Another 360, I'm not doing that. No. 10,000 code keys. No, no thanks. Now, but honestly, it is really cool to see this tab grow as I actually progress this account. Next up though are the two biggins. Let's go here first. This is a full tab of custom armor sets. And I mean like a lot. This is 2 years of pay to win Iron Man episodes. The majority of new sets that have came out, I've tried grabbing Silent Assassin, Cyber Void. Even the Seasonal Devious from 2 years ago, we have Hades, Light Midnight, Twisted Ranger set, Full King Black Dragon, couple sets of Poseidon, Mandalorian of course, the Omens. We got the Master Grinder, the full Mystic Plague Doctor, the full Pestilence, recently added the full Inquisitor. Yeah, this tab is ugly as hell. but there is tons of money and tons of custom gear sets in here. But there's like 2-3 years of memories just sitting in this account. Last up, boom! Another custom items tab. This is more so weapons, things I use, so my double battle pets, ferocious gloves, tribeard cape, the beautiful exterminator, one of one custom item. I love it. We got skull desis, the apocalypse bow, probably actually one of my most expensive items. Last I checked, it was still like 800 bill. Kinda nasty. Another new addition, the Heisenberg hammer, 3 infinity aura eye. That's over 200 bill right there. Crimson chin, red twisted bow. Again, pretty much my weapons and equipment that I use all the time. But honestly, looking at the bank, I honestly couldn't even give you an idea of what this account's worth. Obviously, on Iron Man and its memories, I will never get rid of anything on here. But like, looking at it, dude, I'm well over a few trill. Easily. And as well, 99 billion cash. I'm actually really close to 100, which is kind of annoying, honestly. Oh, what the fuck? I was literally just about to say this is gonna take so long to get a bill at 500. What the fuck? All right, easy. 100 bill. Now looks a bit better. And as well, playtime, currently 50 days and 19 hours on this account. That is 1,219 hours on a pay-to-win Iron Man. Bro, what the fuck? That is huge. Actually.